There are three tests I'm going to give you that will decrease the likelihood of the men in your life dying by 50%. Number one, a screening colonoscopy. Number two, a blood test called the PSA. It screens for prostate cancer. And then number three, simply getting the men in your lives' blood pressure checked on a regular basis. That decreases the likelihood of them dying by at least 50%. Tears taste salty. We don't want to taste that salt if we don't have to.